This is the first ever state visit from India to the Republic of Guinea. It is indeed a historic day in our bilateral journey. You have made it truly special by bestowing upon me your highest award, the National Order of Merit. I accept this honor with humility and pride. I dedicate the award to my people, to their respect and regard for the Guinean people, and to Guinea-India friendship.